International Volleyball is going. The meaning that volleyball is more weaker and more strong than in the past. So we want to grow to become quicker and to become stronger. We want to do physically, technically, and tactically. So our target is always to become better. We did that two ideas, to be stronger and quicker. In the tactically, we want to play quicker with the setter, with the attack, we want to attack stronger than before, but even try to find more solutions according to the situation. But if I had to say two words, I would say stronger and quicker. Sometimes it's difficult to compare levels between, for example, if we want to compare, I don't know, Bakipak with Pink Spider, it's difficult because we are competing in a different environment, in a different context. It's true that what I found is that we drop a lot in the attack side. We need to increase our attack if we want to be competitive in the international level. With other things, for example, sometimes I check that in surf we are one of the strongest team in the world. We are really good quality in the surf. In block maybe we struggle, but we are good in defense. In pass we were also good, but we have to put the focus to increase our level of attack. I think the main gap in the international level is about attack. So we need to improve that skill to be competitive. After in Asia, it's true that you reduce a little bit the amount of teams, but at the same time we will face or China or Japan or Thailand that are also there in the international level. So the idea is the same. To increase our level of attack, because it's where we found the main gap between us and the international level, to be competitive in Asia or in the international. It's true that in the last summer we faced the fact that three important players of the last years were not with us in the national team. Most also the role of Kim Yong-kyung, is one of the best players in the history of volleyball. So our idea was to try to build a team, a strong team, that even if we don't have maybe individual players with the profile of Kim Yong-kyung, that is a superstar in the international volleyball, we can compete because of the strong, how strong is the team. So we will put the focus to create a team that I say that the team together is more than the, if we summarize all the small pieces of the team. Thank you for this question, because now in Turkey we are facing a difficult moment. The earthquake was far from Istanbul, where we are, but was in one region that really was a big disaster. Many people died, and many people lost everything, houses, families. So now in Turkey we are facing a difficult moment. I know that is coming help from everywhere. I'm from Spain. I know that Spain already sent the people from the military, firemen, that they are helping to rescue people. And I know also that Kim Yong-kyung started to mobilize something in Korea. I just can say everybody, all the help will be super grateful for Turkey, and I hope that everybody will pray for the people and for the victims and for the families that they lost some friends or family or people there. and I hope that as soon as possible we will recover